This is Mixberry. I'm back on the Sapphire SMP again. I did not stream yesterday, but I did try to go mining and I did end up dying in lava. I don't really care because the only thing I found was like 4 diamonds. But I lost my iron armor, you know. Who cares? But I had to find my way back because. Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. Oh, okay, you moved the bed. Yeah, the only one on. So, I spawned at the spot. Like I can do anything with 8 diamonds. So time to check the site. Yep. It's not much. I guess I could try going again. Hopefully I'm not so reckless next time. So I guess I can sell some armor. Sure. guess I might as well make it myself an appearance. This is really unfortunate because, you know, I used up a lot of wood to make torches, make charcoal to make torches, and I took like all the iron pickaxes we had, you know, and then I just lost everything. And if it wasn't much, it was still everything that we had when it came down to iron. Basically, I lost all the iron I had. I used up our gold trying to trade some piglins, which is kind of a waste of time, but still got something out of it, I guess. It's surprising to see I'm the only one on, since I've just been on for these entire, like, 4 days. That gives me some time to catch up for once. Mm-hmm. of default to that. It's a bit silly. I'll make myself a pickaxe. And, hopefully I don't die. Goodness gracious. Now, I was exploring a natural generated cave, and it was like a massive cave. And I don't know if I want to do that again, because I went down a bunch of waterfalls, you know, I got like pretty far down. What? Oh, did he move the cows? Yes, he did. No one could join the realm. Why do we have a separate building? Wait, how do you even get in this? What? What? Oh, is that supposed to be my house? Oh. Oh. Oh, I see. I see. Well, yeah, I guess I'm supposed to, like, build and such, right? You know? Like the builder I am. Yeah, I guess I could just put my... Yeah. I mean, the chest is in there, though. So, I don't know. I guess I just, like... use that as, like, a personal place. But, like, obviously, like... so I should start grinding like Noah Walker. Potatoes. I died in lava. I tried to save and quit, but it seems that, like, I already had died by the time I left. Thank you. Oh yeah, I need to make myself a shield, don't I? Also, I've been wearing this skin for like 4 years now. There was like some Microsoft reward points giveaway thing, and so they gave me like $5, and I used it on Minecoins to get myself the Apocalypse Rising. Skin came with it, and so I've just stuck with it. Before then, I was using the Minecraft Earth skin, and before that, in 2017, I think I was using a skin. I don't know, I was using some sort of free skin. I don't know. Yeah, I don't remember. I know that I had a skin. I don't remember what it was, but Xbox 360, Xbox One Edition, it was a skin I wore. It wasn't the default skin. Yeah, I remember there's this. Oh. Hey, there's a. Okay. That's convenient. All right, well, easy, AFK. So I guess there's just a cave down there that hasn't been explored, conveniently. And it's probably not deep enough to where I can find diamond. Now, how different Minecraft would be if Notch had implemented that update to where torches would need to be relit. Another, there's a Halloween update where you need to relight torches with flint and steel. Probably would be a horrible idea, but it'd be interesting to see how Minecraft would change around that future. They'd probably just revert it back to torches were infinite. But obviously, you got a lot of torches. So we need to keep up with all those. Good try. treasures to try to just light all those all the time. It'd be really annoying. I already took all the torches, so I need some coal, some charcoal, and some sticks. He's still okay. Okay. Alright, this has already been explored, hasn't it? I can't tell. How would he not be able to see this, though? Alright, so there's like, yep, there's some iron back here. Tons and tons of copper. Which is good for making telescopes and blocks. Cool if they made like copper tools, like how you know, gold is fast but has low durability, that copper tools would have like really low durability, but they you know, they attract lightning, so they can make like lightning tools with them. Finally Payne has responded. I can try going down there. Let's see if I make it out. Make it out of there without dying. Now let me just try to like make a way for me to get back up. So I can friendly go in and out of this cave. There's two of them, okay. And yet, Pan has explored them yet for whatever reason. So that was Thursday, and I said that Thursday, and then Friday, I had that embarrassing sob session. And Saturday was the game. That was a whole sequence of events going on in my head. Yeah, I know what I just said there. I completely forgot that. Got alone with my thoughts for a second. I don't know where I'm going. That's deaf. Yeah, I don't think there's a way down there. Good Lord. I don't have a water bucket on me. How am I supposed to get down there? Damn. my level 9. Huh? What? Okay, that was weird. What's over here? Basalt. Okay. So I basically already made as much progress as I did yesterday, except hopefully I won't die. Thank you. one singular diamond. Generate staircase right there. got 2 diamonds. Yeah. I should probably go back now. Okay. I'll find my way back. Thank you. I need to get out of here. Found a cat. Someone try calling me? No. Thank you. know how to play Minecraft. Don't make like half the game inaccessible just so you don't have to worry about hostile mobs.
Thank you.
I guess I'll go back. And immediately after I could try and get some netherite. We need to get some villagers. I have no idea why people just be an AFK. Okay, I'm back in the cave. Try to find at least a few more diamonds. I don't exactly know where I could typically find more diamonds. Okay. I probably should have brought some building blocks with me. And I didn't even bother to bring torches too. Wow. It's a bit silly. Okay, I could try making a water bucket. I think that really helped me a lot. Try making like a couple buckets. Hopefully I don't lose them. Back to strip mining. Thank you. though I haven't dug myself into a cave yet. Hey, that's pretty lucky.
Really? Rose, are you coming back? We better get going because I'm not missing the mob vote. Let's just hope the new mobs aren't hostile. What was that? Wait, those are penguins. Look, there's even a baby. Penguins live in the stony shore biome and they're super friendly, so don't be scared if they come up to say hello. Penguins are a bit clumsy on land, but they are elegant swimmers. Penguins can also help your boat travel faster, which I could definitely use right now. Excuse me, penguins. Do you think you could help me get to Minecraft Live in time for the mob vote?
Do you want a penguin to join Minecraft? Voting opens on October 13th at 1 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, and you'll have 48 hours to cast your vote.
was AFK for maybe like 30 minutes, and I was literally like one block away from like an 8 vein, an 8 diamond vein.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
since my grades haven't been, I guess I haven't been graded. Yeah, my power score hasn't changed. I guess they don't have to do that over break. Unless so maybe like they'll do it. I don't know. For the time being, I guess.